Okay, now we continue with event number 12.
Winter game, single match, one player.
Which is...
figure skating!
Alright, as I said in the last episode, I'm going to be going in reverse order now, starting with Shadow. And here we do the long songs in this event. Starting with Ave Maria. Shadow got very close to Blazer's record. We're 0.3 points away. Yeah, I was trying very hard to concentrate during that. Couple of little errors, but... ah. That's okay. I've got the gold. Okay.
New event is now available.
Aha! Just unlocks the dream gliding event. It seems that the events in this game unlock more quickly than in the last one.
Select character.
Okay.
I can do it!
Now on to the second run.
Shadow!
Corridor of Spring with Tails. Didn't work. Neither did that. Okay, so yeah, few errors in there, but, like, to be honest, that is my highest score in figure skating yet. So, still got one more run left, one more song.
Thank you.
Alright, finally we go to Waltz of the Flowers. Okay.
Good.
Yep. After being late for a few of the element points in the other songs, I thought in this one, if I was getting a bit close to the element points here, then I should focus on them instead of in between, the moves in between and racking up bonus points.
Mario!
Oh, Mario get you next time!
Blade!
My skills are superior!
Congratulations! Gold medal!
Alright, so that's gold medals for all, which brings us to the end of figure skating. Now to continue on to the next event.